Vous avez fait une belle course sous la pression de Daniel Ricciardo. Ouais, c'était pas simple.
Obviously Ferrari's tire choice didn't look like it worked out in the end. These guys looked very strong at the beginning, certainly Max on the super soft. Do you think that was wrong?
I don't know, my tire was good, but I was difficult to